before you get all bases.
Next batter is your midfielder, number 6, Kyle Pearson.
Come on, OG.
batting as a left fielder, number 15, Neil Hagler. Jason Martell. The batter is an extra hitter, number 36, Everett Williams. Come on, buddy. Here's the shortstop, number 5, Ryan Stowall. The batter is Kyle Pearson. This is your right fielder, number 10, Peyton Hill. Batting the catcher, number 31, Josh Maples. Third baseman, number 25, Tyler Statzer. Nice hit to left field. This is your first baseman, number 29, Dylan Jones.
Sounds good. I can stand.
Stepping in as an extra hitter, number 14, Mason Cantrell.
We have two outs. We got two outs. I was wondering why we were throwing.
Here's the pitcher, number 42, Remy Hurst. Neil Haglund at the plate. Your batter has been done. Purcell. Now batting, Josh Riley. That ball says hello to the trees. The batter is Andrew Collins. Stepping in is Justin Timmons.
Last time you see where it went.
Batting, the left fielder, Number 18, Ryan Jurgensen. Peyton Hill. Here's Josh Maples. Batting Everett Williams. batting is Dale Brunger. Next, Ryan Stovall. Here's Neil Hagelin. Jason Martell at the plate. Now it's been done. Brandon Jonas. Is Josh Riley. Next batter, Andrew Collins. Andrew Collins sits at about 355 feet. Here's Everett Williams. The batter is Dale Brungard.
Love it.
Leading off the home half of the fourth inning will be Tyler Stetzer.
That was a strike all day.
Batting now is Dylan Jones. Is Adam Noe.
Chris has come into softball in the day where Freddie just be anxious. Not always the case.
I got this.
I've been our second baseman for the last 2 years. And then before that, I was a rookie.
Jurgensen is your batter.
probably where he landed.
Yeah.
It was up close.
It was just hot like in his bag.
Probably not.
I've been here
at least once.
Been here for how many nights have you been here? Five.
I mean, all of our stuff is.
Here's Devin Gardner.
No, I'm just saying.
Just to get there.
That's your final. He's
a horse. He is the best one.
That was after he bashed his wife.
She didn't realize
that. Yeah. The wife, that's the father wearing his gloves.
I would if I played him.
Yeah, it's not that easy.
Man, they ain't gonna play as y'all pitch for. I don't know why to make a play.
He said everything was flat. Only thing flat was his business.
Even
their
own players are like, that's not flat.
Yeah,
that's
what
I'm saying.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
We need a breeze, don't we? Goodness gracious.